Hello everyone and welcome back to our continuing series on the StarCraft II Wings of Liberty campaign playthrough, Lazy Man Walkthrough Action. Boom! Nailed it. Alright, let's go. So, we're going to the Sigma Quadrant. This mysterious, largely unexplored tract of space is rumored to hold derelict spacecraft of unknown alien origin. Alright, this is our final mission before, you know, we assault Char. So, and we're going to unlock battlecruisers. This mission is kind of like a slow crawl, and the key is not to be stupid.
Commander, our mutual friends at the Mobius Foundation have located the last artifact fragment. When this final piece is secured, we can proceed to Char and confront Kerrigan. Good luck, Mr. Raynor. I fear you'll need it.
We don't need luck, we have skill.
My Mobius associates have finally tracked down the last piece of the artifact. It's on a derelict Zelnaga ship, located within the Sigma Quadrant.
Pretty far off the beaten path, Junior.
The artifact is here. The ship has several rip field generators, which disintegrate everything at a molecular level in a matter of moments. Fortunately, our new Minotaur-class battlecruisers should be able to survive the fields long enough to destroy the generators.
Anything else we should know?
Well, long-range scans have identified a sizable Tal'Darim force holding in the area.
We are in way over our heads on this one, Jimmy. Walking into rip fields. I didn't sign up for no suicide mission. We should just take the money and run.
Getting cold feet, Tagus?
I lost 9 years in prison on account of you. Ain't tossing what's left of my life away just so you can rescue your little princess. Remember, you own me, partner.
Not enough to quit on something like this. You're relieved. You can sit this one out, partner.
Fine, then. You know where I'll be.
Adjutant, prep the ship for jump. Let's get this over with.
Alright, so, the key to this mission is going to be move in, kill some stuff, back out, heal up, do the same thing over and over again, and then just steadily build up your supply of battlecruisers.
Caution. Anomalous gravity distortion detected.
There's the first rip field Valerian talked about. The battlecruisers should be able to survive long enough to destroy the generator, but only if they concentrate their fire. Got it.
Alright, yep. You hail? Come in. Pick this out, and that, and that.
Knowledge.
Pick, come in here.
Take it. Well,
there we go, and kill it now.
Whatever that means. Yes, Commander.
And yep, first section is easy.
Oh,
really? We just Yamato. Yes, yes, yes.
What do you think, sir? Quick smash and grab? We're gonna need more than a couple of battle cruisers to blast our way through.
Take your time, Commander. I'd rather do this right and get the artifact.
Now let's get these guys mining. We're only going to build a couple SCVs. I'm going to take these guys down here, kill the stalkers that are right here, and have this guy building a tech reactor. Great. And actually have you also build the engineering bay right here.
We'll be lucky to find any normal resources here. But centuries of asteroid
impacts. Okay, and we'll come down here now, and we'll Yamato
the
Archon that's right here.
All right, we'll scout around and see what we can pick up.
En route.
SCV ready.
All right, stalkers have been taken care of, so we can come back up here now.
Huh?
You guys get on here, and start dropping these.
SCV ready.
Great. So as soon as this is done,
complete.
Get two science vessels going.
Bad
you
news.
Can come down here, give me this,
will do.
this. This, and this, and then come back up here.
Yes, sir.
Like it's a long haul. Are there any upgrades to get here? Not really. Okay.
What's
and
going
then
on?
You can also build me that.
We hear
get back
you.
On here. Can I drop a mule yet? Yes, I can. Alright, do we have enough here? We're almost there in terms of the science vessels. These guys will come over here, heal up our battle cruisers.
Let's roll.
Now you are going to build a bunker right here.
We have you on visual.
Okay, and once these guys are healed up, we will poke into the enemy base and then come right back out.
Big job, huh? Go ahead.
I need you to come up here, build, drop that and that. Get over here now. Okay. Back up here. Can I get the war pigs out yet? Not quite.
Oh, really?
Alright, so we're going to come in here. We're going to Yamato the two cannons right here. Kill the pylon. And then there will be the first attack. We'll try to cut off the warp prism that's going to come in. And then we'll back out, get healed up, do the same thing over again. Come on.
Okay.
So we should be able to see the warp prism from right here when it comes in.
Yes, Commander.
There we go.
How excited. What is it?
Okay, we'll come back out here now.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Who called in the fleet?
These guys will keep... that SCV died, that's a little annoying. And that bunker died, that's also annoying. We'll survive though, it's not really a big deal.
Engage.
Heal this, please. Minerals aren't the problem so much as gas.
We have you on visual.
Okay. And once that's done, you can also drop me that and that and this and this and you. Build me a battle cruiser. Great. And you start getting me ship weapons. Because this upgrades are also critical on this map. Any map where you're resource limited, upgrades are super useful. Go and there we go, that should be enough.
Okay.
And can we get more pigs out yet?
Not enough.
Now we can.
Not enough minerals. Mineral field.
Kill that.
Take it slow.
There we go.
This better be good.
Alright. Now should be enough to move out. Now we're just gonna carefully poke in, kill some stuff, and leave. That's the goal.
Course laid in.
Let's take out that.
Yes,
okay, we're gonna come up here. There will be some phoenixes guarding this. We'll kill some of them and then we'll leave. Okay.
Engage.
Let's back out now, because we need to defend against this attack. Which we will be able to, no problem.
Who called in the fleet?
Can I get another battle cruiser?
Not enough minerals.
Well, I'm on it.
Okay.
Acknowledged.
Come on, kill that zealot. Yes, we survived. Great.
Transmit orders.
Okay, we killed the carrier, so we should be able to come in now.
Big job, huh?
Siege breakers will be useful just for defense purposes, and this will be the end of it now.
It's all me.
And we should be able to focus all our future resources into just building battle cruisers.
Receiving headquarters.
No. You come down here. And keep building these. Oh man. They're out of energy. That's unfortunate. Oh, we'll just move in. See what we can do about killing this rip field generator.
I'm on it.
We'll need several more battle cruisers throughout, but you're pretty resource limited in the beginning. You gotta work with what you got, really.
Acknowledged.
Okay, so we'll come back here, see if we can get some damage done on this.
Engage.
Okay, this guy is going to get injured, so we'll try to back him out.
Whatever that is. Oh, really?
Finish killing that. Okay, we're out of the rip field generator, let's just back up and get healed. Actually, we can just stand here and get healed.
Receiving headquarters.
Oh, no. I just saw them coming back up this way.
En route.
Okay, whew. Alright.
Course laid in.
Oh.
Antaro Tassadar, friend Reno. The Tal'Darim have imprisoned all who oppose them. Release us, and we will gladly fight at your side against them.
Okay, now you may think I want to build more battlecruisers right now, but in reality what I want to do is build a medevac and a science vessel.
Oh, really?
Alright, so let's get healed up as best we can. This will keep cranking out Vespian guests, but we are about to run out of resources here, and we'll have to expand up here, and this will be the end of it, really. Alright. Come on up.
Patching you through.
Okay, you guys should be able
to... You hail?
Ready for dust.
This should be good enough. Oh, let's kill all this stuff.
Take it slow.
Waiting on you.
Yes, Commander.
Base is under attack.
There we go. Alright, now we can, move out right here.
We have you on visual.
Now what?
I heard Explorer reporting. Oh yeah, you can keep doing that. Heal us up, why not?
What is it? Yes, sir.
Okay. We'll just hang out right here for a second.
Course laid in. Weapons charged and ready.
There we go.
Squadron on route.
And let's back out now.
We are running low on minerals at this location. Additional mineral supplies have been located nearby.
Receiving headquarters.
Yep, and like... So we need to get healed up as best we can. You guys are over here.
Orders.
Also try to heal us up a little bit.
Patching you through.
Where those science vessels come from. You guys gotta come over here.
Well,
don't go in the frickin' rip field.
Roger. Oh really?
We have transmitted
mineral
orders.
Field depleted.
Yep. These guys can just hang out right here while they get healed up. Now, this seems slow and tedious because it is slow and tedious. Okay, we can afford to get one more of these. And that'll be the end of it.
Talk to me.
So, what we gotta do now is once we run out of minerals here, which we are about to, we will load everybody up and we'll move over here.
Yes, Commander.
Receiving headquarters.
Oh, don't think I didn't see that attack coming this way.
You through.
So this is what I'm talking about. There's just constant attacks. You gotta adapt.
Commencing.
Mineral field depleted.
And that's why we built the siege breakers.
Mineral field depleted.
That's literally why we built them.
Receiving. Greetings, Command.
You heal this. The rest of you guys, let's see here. Let's get a load. And I built this medevac right here. And it's going to pick up this guy. Can I afford that? Nope.
Ready.
Well, why don't you?
Insufficient.
Okay, so you lift off. Come down here.
We have you on visual.
And everybody move down here. And we'll be fine right here as is. Except for this guy, which
Understood.
We're actually going to have them unload all right
here
there so we can pick up this stuff hanging out.
What is it?
Don't let the medevac or science vessels die.
Is under attack.
See? It'll survive. It'll survive.
Yes, Commander.
Now you come out. You come down here, and we need you to land right here.
Huh?
You get that, 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 and that. Unload all.
Go ahead.
Except for you, build there, you build there, and you build there, and then all three of you come here, and then you drop the mules.
What is it?
You guys come up here.
Will do. I'm on it.
There we go.
You hit?
Our thanks, James Raynor.
Yep.
The Tal'Darin
and the Tal. The Dark Templar are actually pretty useful overall. We can. Because they can move in the Ripfield generator, take out some of the early stuff. Come down here.
I am the blade of Shakuras.
Okay, let's get you guys down here. Heal up our battle cruisers.
Let's roll.
Now we have some spare resources, so let's get that.
I can't build here.
And you can start getting me. Alright. So I feel like I'm in a pretty good position right now. Well, some Dark Templar that'll be able to scout for us to tip us off if we have an incoming attack.
I am intrigued.
Okay, we should kill these stalkers right here. Pick up this gas for us. Oh, that's sweet, sweet gas. All right. Nope, kill the High Templar. Where's our next Ripfield generator? It's this one. So let's kill this.
By the void.
And this. And see, there's an attack coming our way, but we can do some damage on it already. By virtue of just having headed it off right here.
How exciting.
Great. And so we have our homie Dark Templar right here. Let's come down here, and we're gonna start attacking into this one right here.
Who called in the fleet?
Right. Build more of these and get that while I'm don't stop.
Take it slow.
Okay. Let's back out.
Squadron,
there's clearly an attack coming this way. All right.
The vault. We are very close to the artifact.
Make peace with your gods, defilers. You will now answer for your crimes.
That Protoss mothership is formidable, sir. Scans indicate it's capable of cloaking nearby friends and phasing enemies out of existence for a short time.
You guys may need to come back up here. I saw an attack coming down this way. Oh well, it survived.
Yes, Commander.
Let's come over here.
Oh really?
Get healed up by the science vessels.
What?
Our SCVs are under attack.
Whoa! Get away from my SCVs!
Abandon ships. Yes, Commander.
All right, now you pick this guy up,
and
then drop him off here.
Dropping off. Talk to me.
What's going on?
There.
Yes, sir.
Then get picked up by here.
Now what?
And then unload all right here.
Waiting on you.
Upgrade complete.
And come back up here and unload here.
Dropping off.
We'll have you come hang out down here.
Who called in the fleet?
All right.
Patching you through.
Let's have you guys come hang out down here now. All right, and we got these two battle cruisers, which can come hang out up here. Our science vessels will hang out up here.
Greetings, Command.
Make one of these and one more science vessel. Right, you're building that. You're building that. We are good on everything. So in this case, I'm feeling pretty good. So why don't we
Okay.
Why don't we take out these Dark Templar right here?
Whatever that means.
Or not take out, but save.
Weapons charged and ready.
get up here now.
We will join the hunt.
Okay, so now we got six Dark Templar that can't be seen and be able to do a decent amount of damage. Like each one of these does what, 45 blade attack? Yeah, so we have like a little, we have a little ground army right here that'll take, that can take care of any attacks that come in.
Receiving headquarters reporting.
You can come up here also. Four science vessels should be enough, I think. Alright, let's begin by poking away. There's a lot of just junk right here. I wanna fight off the next attack wave, then we're gonna come down the side right here and just kind of take out this rip field, but you know, I do want to head off the first the next attack wave before anything happens. Alright, any second now.
Additional supply depots required.
Here, let's have you.
Give us your best shot.
Upgrade complete.
Said you.
Move it. I can't build.
There we go. There we go. We got an attack wave coming in. It's exactly what we wanted to see.
Yes, Commander.
All right, let's come down here. I'm just going to throw down a save because this has gone pretty well so far, and this is a long, boring mission. Or it's not boring, but you know.
Squadron en route.
It's easy. It's a long mission, so if you screw it up, you know, it's very irritating to have to restart. Like that. That is exactly what I'm talking about, actually. Run away, medevac, now! In fact, Jesus Christ, I'm just gonna load. Now that we know that attack is coming in, go defend against it real quick. And as you, like, take out the enemy's production, you know, it becomes less of a problem. Get up here. Because we know there's an attack wave coming up this way. Nope. Kill that and kill that. Say kill that and kill that. And kill the carriers. Like, we have an unstoppable yes, battle. Commander. You come back here, get healed. I didn't say you. Alright, you guys come down here and we will poke away at the ripfield generator up here.
Okay.
Base is under attack.
Yeah, sure. We'll survive that attack, no problem. You build up these. I need you to come up here. Say, get up here. No, for the love of God, get the goddamn SCV right here. And get back up here. Kill this. Alright. Come down here. Get over here now.
Who called in the fleet?
Okay. I think we'll be able to get this done.
Take it slow.
Now back out. Okay. And we'll come back over here with our friendly little medevac at some point. In the meantime, you'll come up here. Do I have four up here? Yes, I do. Okay, let's take our medevac. And pick this guy up.
Where's the emergency?
You hailed?
Okay. Where'd I send the medevac?
Well.
And science vessels come down here.
Affirmative, sir.
Where'd the medevac go?
Ready,
okay, come down here.
Battle is upon us.
And are you cranking out these guys? So let's get ship weapons level 3. Get that. Build up another battle cruiser when you get the chance. Medevac.
Life flights here.
Come down here.
In the pipe, 5x5.
Pick this up.
Talk to me.
Get up here. Get down here.
Wait,
what's going on?
And come over here.
Who called in the fleet?
Get back up here. Now come hang out up here.
Not enough energy. Great.
Greetings, Command.
Okay, so there should be another attack soon.
Let's roll.
Looks like we have a sufficient number of science vessels now to deal with the attacks. Okay.
Yes, Commander.
This is enough right here.
Engage.
Let's throw down another save.
Oh, really?
And like, we at this point, we actually have enough just to simply win outright. But, you know, it's a matter of poke in, poke out, poke in. It's a slow crawl.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, so we'll come up here, we'll do some damage. And frankly, we could be doing this with the DTs. Alright.
Take it slow.
Kill this up here. And we're only here to like kill some of this pre-placed stuff. Okay, and great. Okay, I think it's time for us to back out. Where is my science vessel? Can you come down here? Nope. Keep backing out. Keep backing out. Keep backing out.
Whatever that means.
Keep coming out. Keep coming out. All right.
Yes, Commander.
You guys don't go in there.
All right.
And we took a lot of damage in that by accident. I will. And we didn't kill the Riftfield generator, which is annoying. Oh my god, I lost the science vessel. Are you freaking kidding me?
Upgrade complete.
We have you on visual.
Get up here.
Excellent.
I do need the cable now. Because of that, I need another science vessel.
Additional supply depot is required.
You can come up here.
Sure thing. Yep.
Then get back over here.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
How are we doing on healing up right here?
Receiving headquarters.
God, this is annoying. Have I mentioned that I find this mission excruciatingly annoying? Where'd my DTs go? Let's see if, while we're waiting on this nonsense to happen, let's see if we can make a little bit of progress with these guys, because they are not affected by the Riftfield generator.
I am but a phantom.
Yep, we can take this out.
Cartoon.
Oh, clever. He could see us.
I am intrigued. I will comply. I will
okay, can we do anything up here?
Clever.
Ooh, I don't know. Oh, that's too close. But you can get us this. Alright. And you can keep cranking out.
Transmit orders.
Who called in the fleet? Yes, Commander.
And on that.
Receiving headquarters. Let's roll.
Oh boy, alright. Oh, let's get one more science vest because this is annoying me. Okay.
We have you on visual.
What is it?
Okay.
Oh, really?
Who called in the fleet?
Completely healed battlecruisers, get up here.
Sir. Upgrade complete.
Poorly healed battlecruisers, get up here.
You hail? Oh, really? You hail?
Yes, Commander.
Well?
Okay. You. You run away. Oh, for the love of God, alright. Why? Kill that. Alright.
Acknowledged.
Receiving headquarters.
You hailed? What is it?
Alright.
Engage.
Okay.
Explorer reporting.
Get down here as well. Help heal this nonsense. Okay. Science vessels are out of energy. It's fine. How are we doing over here?
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah, we're running out of minerals. Great.
I am the blade of Shakuras.
Can you guys get any damage done on this?
I am intrigued.
No, you can't. You can kill this though. Just some damage. Oh, nope, back up. Phantom.
I will comply.
Alright.
Clever.
Well?
Heal battlecruiser, heal battlecruiser, heal battlecruiser. Healed battle cruiser.
Oh, really?
Healed battle cruiser.
Yes,
healed battle cruiser. Alright. Patience is a virtue. And we're basically out of resources, too, so this is it. It's just a waiting game now.
The dot.
Hutch, what is it? You hailed?
You guys are gonna come in.
Roger. Well, who called in the fleet?
Okay, why not?
My blades thirst for vengeance.
Back out now.
Of course,
you seek out.
And we've saved the good portion of the Protoss now.
I am but
look at that, we see an attack coming in. But it don't matter. Because they'll just get wrecked. Like that.
Mineral field depleted.
Get us that, get us that.
I am the blade of Shakuras.
Alright.
I am intrigued.
Okay.
By the void.
We have you on visual. Excellent. Explorer reporting.
Get up here. What is this? Why is there a battle cruiser all the way up there? Alright. You get down here as well.
Receiving headquarters.
Okay, with this we should be able to bust our way through.
Oh, really?
You get up here.
What is it?
Ah, greetings, Command.
Great. I think we finally managed to heal ourselves up from that fiasco.
Transmit orders.
All right, we're gonna send you guys up here now.
Affirmative, sir.
Gonna do your thing.
Yes, Commander.
I'm gonna leave a couple guys back here to defend. The rest of you are gonna come down. You guys are gonna defend right here with the Dark Templar. And we're gonna come in and we are gonna do our best to
engage.
Kill this Ripfield generator. And then we'll back out, do the same freaking thing. Alright, and we can clear out this nonsense now. Lots of damage done here. Making lots of progress now. Amazing, just like that. Every time we kill a building, we make progress. Because they don't rebuild buildings. They rebuild units, they don't rebuild the buildings.
Roger. Yes, what is it?
Alright, and that was good enough. I think we can back out now and try to do some work with our DTs.
Squadron en route.
Ah, greetings, Command.
You guys come down this way. And we'll see what we can do.
By the void.
We have you on visual.
Patching you through. Will do.
Transmit orders.
Oh, really?
All right, DTs, come down here.
What would you ask
pick
of
this
us?
Up. Great.
Clever.
Come
I
up here.
Intrigued.
Whoa, how was he able to see me?
Comply.
Can they see me? Yes, they can. Run away, run away, run away. Uh-oh, this DT's in trouble. We were able to pick up some resources, so let's do an upgrade, actually. You do that, and build me one of these. Build me a science vessel, and one of these.
Mineral
great.
Field depleted.
Can you come up here and build me this?
Yeah, whatever.
Is that the issue there? All right, and we need Vespine. All right, that's fine.
Yes, Commander.
All right, we have a group of battle cruisers we can leave at home now. In case of an attack. This is my stay-at-home group in case of attack. Let's have the Dark Templar come up here. Now let's figure out the next one we want to go for. Let's save these Dark Templar down here. Okay.
Ah, greetings, Command.
Well?
Here we go.
Explorer,
come down here. Save these guys. Come back out. And do it all again. Okay.
Acknowledged.
Okay.
What is it?
Great. Back out.
Truly you bring freedom.
That was all that. Now we avoid that mothership. Avoid that mothership. I think our best move is to come hug the bottom. Let's save real quick. We're gonna hug the bottom, take out this rip field.
En route. Whatever that means.
What are you doing? Get up here. Get all the way up here.
Oh really? Course laid in. Well. What is it? Will do. Oh, really?
All right, all you guys back out now.
I'm on it.
We'll go heal up.
In the fleet. Will do.
See, like I said, it's tedious. There's the mothership. We're going to avoid it for now. Don't quite want to engage. Can I sneak by with this thing, though? Pick up this gas, because I'd like to do that. I don't think I can, though.
I am intrigued by the void.
You guys get up here.
Is upon us.
Upgrade complete.
Run away!
Comply.
Are you a detector? I don't think it is, but doesn't matter.
I bask in the twilight.
You hailed?
Okay, get up here. Where's our...
We have...
You guys come
orders.
Down here. Heal these guys up.
Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Oh, really?
Ah, greetings, Command.
Okay, whew.
Well?
Ah, you scared me!
You guys too, get up here.
Nasperu Unadar.
What is it?
Transmit orders.
Here we go. We've built these up. And this is what I was talking about. It's just slow, tedious. You move in, you move out. And one of the achievements is to not lose anything to the rip field generator, which is why we're being so methodical about this. Alright, let's move. Kill that. Knock out this wave while we're here. Okay, we'll come up here, we'll knock out this stuff up here.
Engage.
And then there's a rip field generator all the way back here. We'll think about. We'll consider taking it out.
Take it slow. Acknowledged.
Would like to get more Vespine so we can have a couple more battle cruisers, but we're basically maxed out anyway.
Whatever that means. Squadron on route.
Clear it out. Great.
Yes,
kill that.
Yes, come on.
And we take out the warp gate.
I'm on it.
Let's get up here.
Acknowledged.
There's a couple scouts up here. That doesn't concern us, though. Got a bunch of Yamatos onto that thing, and now we back out. It's that simple.
Engage.
Looks like they're getting ready for an attack. We come down here.
Abandon ship.
Get back out. Actually, kill that. He's a jerk. Kill him.
Yes, Commander. Cauterize the area.
Okay, and we got these attacks coming out.
Take it slow.
Great. We'll kill him too. We can kill these guys too.
Course laid in.
See, this is what I'm talking about. They're replacing the units, but they don't replace buildings. So as long as we kill some buildings each time, we are making progress. Anything in the way of upgrades we can get? Nope, so we're just chilling. Just chilling. How's y'all's day going? Let me know in the comments. One get up here.
Receiving headquarters. Excellent.
We'll heal up all the battle cruisers. Okay, the mothership has wandered up that way, so I guess we can start. Yeah, we might as well.
Abandon ship.
We can stand and take some shots at the mama ship soon enough.
We have you on visual. Transmit orders.
Get down here.
What is it?
Great. That should be enough. Let's see if we can,
Greetings, Command.
Alright, you guys get back up here now. Will? This group is gonna come down here. We're gonna do some fighting right here. We'll take out this warp gate too, or warp prism, whatever it's called.
Acknowledged. Squadron en route. Yes, Commander.
Yeah, whatever. That'll attack our base, but it doesn't matter because our defense at home is strong enough to handle it. Oop, excuse me.
Whatever that means.
Alright.
Will do.
Let's come up here.
En route.
See what we can do about. Just doing some damage of any sort.
Yes, sir.
Base is under attack.
Okay, the mothership warps back whenever you deal a lot of damage to it. Okay. Oh, we're gonna lose a battle carry. We're gonna lose a battle cruiser. Oh, five. It survived with five. Just saying, that was amazing. You get all the way back here. Who's still got? Anybody with Yamato's? Oh god, that's annoying. We're stuck here. Any second now, it's gonna pop up. Oh, we lost a battle cruiser. Oh well. Oh, we lost the second one.
Will do.
The mama ship is actually really causing us some problem.
Whatever that.
How much energy does it have left? Lots.
Yes, Commander. Course laid in. Patching you.
Okay.
Oh, really? Take it slow.
Kill the mothership. There we go. Back up. Alright. Now we don't have the mama ship to deal anymore with anymore. Things get a little bit easier.
Oh, really?
What is it? Back out. Alright.
Receiving headquarters.
You guys come up here.
Patching you through.
Mothership's been taken out so we can start going back to picking away at our leisure against this stuff. There's still detection everywhere, so I don't think I can use the Dark Templar to sneak in anywhere. Heal us up, Healy boys.
Excellent.
Alright. Now we're just chilling again.
Huh?
In the meantime, where'd that medevac go? Is it down here maybe? Where'd the medevac go? I don't remember what happened to it. Did it die? Where's the medevac? Here's the medevac.
Now what?
Come down here.
Well, hallelujah.
Unload all right there.
What is it?
Transmit orders.
Okay, all you guys got wrecked. Look at that.
Ready for pickup? Loud and clear.
And unload right here.
Picking up, waiting on you.
We'll just have you PDA, actually relax down minute. Here.
We have you on
Get
visual.
Back up here now.
Commencing.
These Will. Guys. You guys have healed up now, so let's see what we can do about busting our way through this stuff right here. Like I said, this is a long, it's a tedious mission. We killed the thing that cloaks everything though, so that's nice. Oh, look at that now. We're killing the production. Kill that.
Will do. Yes, Commander. What is it? Yes, Commander. I'm on.
And we can win now.
Oh, really?
There we go. See? Easy peasy. Just tedious.
Alright, we're clear. Grab that thing and set a course to rendezvous with Valerian.
Right, did we lose anything to the rip field? Haha, no. Okay, so we got the achievement, got all the Protoss. And we beat it on Brutal. Great. So that's all the achievements on that one. See, not too bad. Just long.
You boys gotta wake up. Raynor sold us out. I joined this outfit to fight the Dominion, not work for him.
Everybody simmer down. We trusted the commander before. We should trust him now.
You can't trust that drunk. Jim Raynor's nothing but a spineless coward.
You've been nothing but poison since you got on this crate.
That right? Pathetic. Only person you can trust is yourself. The sooner you peons figure that
Heard
out.
Heard about enough of this.
You got them all fooled, don't you, Jimmy? But the first sign of trouble, you'll just duck and run. It's what you do, ain't it? Me, them, that pretty little girlfriend of yours.
Oh.
something you're gonna regret, Tychus.
I love the guitar in the background.
You think he's right? I'm just gonna run out on you?
You got us working for the Dominion now, Commander. Taking us back to Char. It's like you're gone already.
This ain't about the Dominion. Our war's always been about saving lives. If the Zerg wipe everyone out, it's all been for nothing. So I'm going back to Char. If you're with me, it's your choice. Just like it's always been.
Now that's the commander I've been waiting on.
Satisfied?
Let's get back to work, boys.
I don't want to have this conversation again. And fix my damn jukebox.
A little help here. Anybody?
Hey, look, it's our friend the Space Tauren right there. Cruising on around in his rocket ship porta potty.
You still got a problem with us working alongside Valerian?
Manx turned out to be a ruthless dictator, but that shouldn't automatically condemn his son. I followed you through hell and back, sir. I'm not quitting on you now.
Good man. This truce won't last forever. Just long enough to get the job done.
On a personal note, nice job with Tychus. That ass-kicking's been a long time coming.
Okay, yeah, it has.
Well, Junior, we got our hands on the final artifact. You can take possession of the whole set at any time.
Thank you, Commander, and well done. You're every bit as resourceful as I've been led to believe. I think the odds are stacking in our favor.
You better hope so. Delivering this artifact thing right to Kerrigan's doorstep, we're gonna need all the luck we can get.
Rest easy. We'll have the might of the Dominion fleet behind us.
Right.
Alright, and let's go to the laboratory. Sell our research. Great, back out. Talk to Stepman.
I don't know.
Okay, let's go to the armory. Talk to Swan.
How you holding up down here, Chief?
Better now we got our old commander back. Oh, and our new best friend, Prince Charming, came through with some upgraded battlecruiser schematics. I've been working on some interesting modifications for our ships.
I'll check them out. Where we're going, we're gonna need all the firepower we can get.
So let's take a look. First we need to go to the cantina before we build anything else. What's up, Tychus?
You ready to tell me what the hell that was all about?
Man, these last few weeks, helping you fight the good fight, I finally got a taste of what real freedom is. But that's all coming to an end with you charging off like some damn hero for a cause I couldn't care less about.
Then what was all that talk earlier about doing humanity a favor and getting paid well in the process?
Just seems the closer we get to your Queen of Blades. Well, let's just say things don't always work out the way you plan, Jimmy.
I need you with me on this one, Tychus. Trust me. For old time's sake.
All right, I'm with you.
That's my boy.
Old times.
He fighting himself was something he don't want to do.
Ah, she is my man.
How can I be helping you, Mr. Rayner?
You sit up here watching everything. Tell me what you see. Tyke is just a mean drunk.
I wish it was just that. All that jealousy and rage. He's fighting himself over something he don't want to do. You'll see.
Alright, let's go news.
This is Donnie Vermillion, live from UNN Studios on Core Hall. Troubling news tonight, as Crown Prince Valerian seems to have gone missing.
That's right, Donnie. Prince Valerian was scheduled to speak at the launch of the Dominion's newest battlecruiser, the White Star. But the ceremony had to proceed without the prince when he failed to arrive.
Official government sources offered no comment.
Whatever the situation, we here at UNN hope the prince is okay.
Oh, Junior's doing just fine. So far.
Hmm. Alright, we gotta come here because we gotta buy the mercenary battlecruiser.
For the right price.
Jackson's Revenge. This battlecruiser dates back to the early days of the Confederacy, and the notorious vessel has been commanded by dozens of captains, all of whom either died in battle or at the hands of the ship's villainous crew. Cool, let's go back to the laboratory. The laboratory. And oh, artifacts are gone. Nothing to click on here, nothing to click on here. We need to go to the armory. So we have to find out what our last round of upgrades are going to be. We have 150,000 to spend. What do we got? What do we got? We have all the upgrades we need. So let's be clear about that. Let's think. Let's talk passive upgrades. This is a useful ability. We do get some free... We get some free battle cruises on a couple of the missions, so that's not too bad. We've got the Banshee and Viking upgrades already, which are the most important ones. We're not going to use Thors or Spectres. So let's get missile pods. And that's it. We've spent all our money. When we come back, we're going to be a Sultan Char. Bye now.